So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the Vault. My father would always go on about the Vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become Vault Hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the Vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the Vault Hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave Vault Hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me. Next stop, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxican wrestler moonlighting as a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing? And what's your story, young lady? What can you do? Perhaps you can bake us all a wonderful cake. And you, beefsteak in the back. I'm not gonna make fun of you. Your burps smell of blood, and you growl like a rabid animal. Anyway, I've got some advice for all of you. It's tough out there, and you won't be able to just beat up on whatever you please until you're ready. Sure, you can take from the bandits or find things in the wild, but equipment you buy from my stores are guaranteed. And if you die, you can't get your money back because you're dead. I kid. No need to be so serious here. And if you're...
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the Vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation. Detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please. Step right up. This is the new you station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new use station now. Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance! Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone! Follow me! Wait, is that... Oh no, not again!
combat tonight. Open the door! Get away!
Critical hit!
Nice to get resupply.
Wow! That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open.
Thank you.
Excellent. I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
You've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Under nine toes skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
You did it! I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
I can see the toad.
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
I'm leaking! I'm leaking! There's oil everywhere!
Seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to Kong.
Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing. I'm dancing. Thank you for visiting Firestone. Farewell, traveler, and be sure to.
I'll see you in a few. Just tell me if you need anything. What can I do for you? I keep the medical equipment working, more or less. Thanks for the help. You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need. You didn't buy first aid kits to use on the field. You can call me Zed.
everyone else does. I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
This'll help. Thank you.
What do you need? I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face! Hey, why don't you come over here and chat a while? It's always nice for a fellow to have company out here.
Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you.
Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself. I'll get by just fine. All right? I'm okay.
You've done well. I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet, anyway?
System with his location. Come and see me once you put his bits to the grinder.
it.
About to face your first real challenge. I hope you've toughened up enough.
Bites the dust.
always room for more loot.
a skag, are you? No? Well, lucky you. I only shoot skags.
Getting better all the time.
Kill all the crap people ask. The catch a ride near Firestone is more busted than my mama's girdle parts. Real appreciate you taking a poke at that. The system, not my mom. Hot dog down a skag den, know what I'm saying?